My name is Nkaire Wilson, the chairperson of Buleva Village in Budondo sub-county in Jinja, Northern City. I'm a farmer. Basically, I deal in vegetables. First and foremost, I need to thank Aptic Africa Community Pay In Pumps. Those people, they have come, they visited us, they looked for me, they came and explained everything about the pump, the Pay In Pump. And at the moment, as I'm talking right now, we are in my garden. The pump is operating. I'm fully satisfied that their work is so smart. Everything is good. Their pump is okay, the panel and the entire system. So I promise I will work with them for the rest of the years. So my great thanks goes to the Aptic community. Please do this not only to me, but the rest of the farmers. And I will be very fine if our village, basically where I'm basing, at least around 100 farmers apply for this type of pump.
I'm called Senko Mabubakari, a poultry manager of this farm in a village called Buleva, found in Jinja district. We use only 140 liters of water per day. Let me just send a warm thanks to the Aptic Africa for the innovation they have brought in this village, because we shall not complain of any other water shortage in this area. I'm sure that they will take more than 140 liters of water a day. Thank you, Aptic Africa Pay and Pump.